our set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Spinning kick to the gut. Snapping the neck.
Picking it apart. The arms as good of a place to focus as any.
Knee drop! Wow, leg sweep. Take it out the knee!
Oh, man.
That'll destroy your ligaments.
Go. Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Can Orton withstand this attack?
AJ isn't giving Orton any room to regroup.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Beautiful chop block. Both AJ Styles and Randy Orton want to stay in their comfort zone. Each man wants to set the tempo exactly.
He's got him down. Is this it? Just a kick out at one.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. Saw that coming.
Section. Oof. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor. Heads out of the ring. What's next? No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Orton's so evasive.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Look at this.
Elbows right to the knee, round and round,
over and over.
Styles looks to be in control here.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage too.
Oh, ran in there.
Randy showing he's not out of it.
The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
Looking unstoppable. Vintage
Orton. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful. Vintage Orton.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
AJ gave all he could, but history has shown that the Viper is just truly undeniable.
What a victory for Orton. He only validated his lowly opinion of Styles and will throw this win in the face of anyone who accused him of being handed success.
No question that Randy Orton proved himself here tonight. And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Big knee to the midsection.
Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
Flying forearm.
Oh, stomping away. Nice takedown. Could be looking for the triangle. Unmitigated demonstration of power.
It's not embarrassing.
Needs to break this submission, and the left hands will do it.
Right forearm.
Part of what makes Shinsuke Nakamura's attack so feared is his mastery of both precision and power. Do you think he brings that savage expertise to bear in this match tonight?
Well, for Nakamura's sake, I hope so. He needs to be focused tonight, and planning knockout strikes with pinpoint accuracy could be the key to getting the better of his opponent.
He's back into the ring.
Perfectly executed.
Lands a knee. Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
From way up.
Oh, look out.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
I love everything Nakamura is doing here. Using his power with expert precision.
Shinsuke Nakamura landed one there.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Got him up.
Bang! What a neck breaker.
He needs to fight his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
And back in the ring we go. Beat the count back in. This one will continue.
Your breath.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suple.
Drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Drives them down with a vertebraker.
For the win.
Two.
Oh, and a kick out. Kicked out, he kicked out.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
The King of Strong Style is being dismantled.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
And Rhodes able to reverse that. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is. Shot after shot.
Oh, it's ruthless striking.
From the top. Oh, piercing elbow.
Setting up. Might just have what it takes to keep Nakamura down.
Rhodes about to head for the pay window. The crossroads.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
There's two.
That'll do it. The victory tonight.
Here is your winner. The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
Well, as cutting as Nakamura's knee strikes can be, they just weren't sharp enough tonight.
That's pretty surprising.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Goes without saying, but a leg injury will hamper your ability to do just about anything.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Nice. Oh, forearm to the back.
Clothesline in the corner.
The tribal chief taking a moment to
takedown. Went into the cross face. An uncanny showing of power.
Oh, the big dog.
We're going to free the arm and does just that. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Look at this, snap suplex. Given the amount of history Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins have together, they must know the other man's game plan inside and out.
This is why old friends make such interesting enemies. Reigns and Rollins know how to counter each other better than anybody. Hopefully, they each have some surprises in mind to compensate for that.
He's lost some of his win now. And he slides him back to the mat.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Kick to the abdomen. Rollins from up high. From the top. Are you kidding me? Off into the pin. Two count. A kick out to stay alive.
The end was in sight.
Oh, my goodness. There's the jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Big counter from Reigns.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Attacking the knee.
Oh no, trapping the arm.
Vicious stomp to the hand.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Uh-oh.
Drop shoulders down.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Ooh, bang! Reigns, ready to strike!
Oh!
went right into that turnbuckle.
Superman punch in the corner.
Rollins may be laid to rest. Cover!
How on earth can he not keep him down for even one at this point?
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn.
And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Rollins.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, Seth.
Oh, no! The crossface is locked in!
Yeah, struggling against this hole can actually make it worse.
I think we're gonna free the arm and does just that.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Just insulting. Insulting.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
And now he's looking for safety outside the ring. There's nothing wrong with this. This is a good opportunity to recalibrate.
Seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Stump puller leg snap, very effective.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
And Rollins is on a roll, gentlemen.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang! This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Stop! Rollins just turned the lights out.
Makes the cover. He's still in this fight.
The tribal chief digging down deep and fighting through it.
You might not respect his methods, but you have to respect his determination.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close? He's got to be livid right about now.
And the pace is quickened courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Yeah, Rollins is giving Roman Reigns his very best shots. Finally, Roman's able
to... Rollins down and gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns are absolutely going to war.
And this Rollins, that one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Rollins making perfectly clear who the visionary is in this match.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT. Producing a trampling.
Ooh.
This display of
power. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Oh, Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go.
corner. This can't be good.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Rollins connects in the corner, and a springboard.
What a stop.
May have just vanquished Reigns.
Here is your winner, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
Congratulations are in order for Seth Rollins, able to conquer his old friend Roman Reigns.
It took all Seth's wits and some cunning strategy, but I'm sure he feels vindicated getting the win over the big dog.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
The Kimura! The Kimura!
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Hey, look at this.
Being applied. The cross-face chicken wing.
Drew McIntyre is in it. And delivers the right there, elbow, and gets out of it.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
In front of Alabama slam. I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Crashing down.
The early cover.
Not too soon.
One count and he gets his shoulder up.
Too soon for a cover.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stomps.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
How do you prepare for a showdown with someone like Drew McIntyre, who just charges straight into a fight?
Treat the Scottish Warrior as you would a charging bull. He might charge.
He could do it here. No, he kicks out.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
Wow.
Look at this superstar go.
What an incredible ring.
Oh, incredible comeback we're seeing.
First off the knee.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Drew fending him off.
The Kimura!
There it is, locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Submission locked in tight. Nope.
Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's what made it to it. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
This is good stuff. Finding a creative way to counter Drew McIntyre's in-ring eagerness.
Neckbreaker! Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Three. Ooh, bullseye.
And McIntyre getting clobbered there.
The amount of damage getting handed out here speaks to how much winning this tournament would mean to these competitors.
Right to the gut.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment across the top rope.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. Drew's getting cut off at the knees at every turn.
Oh, man! What a nasty STO.
Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Uh-oh. Oh, this is good. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
Mounted with punches.
punches.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Guys, we might need to stop this one.
McIntyre somehow escaped before the pinfall.
Unbelievable.
This could spell doom for McIntyre.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
That could be the torque.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
The cover. And the count stopped short of two.
He's still got more left in the tank.
McIntyre holding him at bay. He's been placed in the corner now.
Viciously attacking their opponent in the corner.
Grit your teeth.
Hoisted up into a backbreaker.
And looks still like holding on.
There's more to come. A second.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. What a suplex. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, this is the type of damage that is going to really build.
Look out. Somersault plancha!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Stop it away!
Oh, I haven't seen stars.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Just a ferocious assault from McIntyre.
Scary to think what Drew has in store next.
Big forearm. And gets tossed back into the mat. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Tumbling attack on the knee.
Dodges the attack.
Incoming!
Crash landing! Powerbomb!
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He saw it coming.
Suplex!
Submission maneuver here, and look at the pick. He picks up a submission victory.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Dizzy.
End of this match with a big win under his belt.
You have to imagine Drew McIntyre isn't pleased with this performance here tonight.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward.
Dropping down face first.
Kick to the gut creates separation.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
hard to watch, too.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
And the DDT. Oh!
Hoist it up. Snap suplex.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, and in a tournament, you have to be extra cautious. Today's injuries could lead to problems down the road.
I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
And well-timed maneuver there.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. With a laundry list of titles and accolades over the years, Randy Orton has more than cemented his legacy in WWE.
And yet, there are plenty of competitors still bullheaded enough to believe that they can be the one to bring Orton down, to put an indelible mark on all he's accomplished. No doubt Randy realizes that, and he uses it as more fuel for his fight.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
Hoisted up, whipped over in a snap suplex.
He'll head to the ring.
Huge toss.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Toss down.
He can pin his opponent right here. Kick out of one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Well-placed knee drop in the skull. Randy Orton gets him back.
These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass.
Rapid fire right hands.
Big forearm.
Hooked up.
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh. Randy Orton, the apex predator.
A Viper looking unstoppable.
Vintage Orton.
We know what's coming next.
Oh boy, do we ever.
DDT.
This electric crowd comes down across the head with the axe handle,
hammering down on a knee.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Catches a punch.
Power slam.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
The American Nightmare. Crossroads.
That could end Orton now.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Amazing. An unbelievable showing of tenacity from Orton to manage the kickout.
Disbelief on the face of the American Nightmare. What's he going to have to do to put this away? And did you hear the impact of that? Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head.
Just cranking the head.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
All the momentum has swung to Cody Rhodes.
Looks like Orton's struggling here.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Your own body around without a care, taking no account for their own well-being.
And he tosses it back in now.
Cody looking to wrap this one up.
he's going to be able to slow all of those incoming attacks.
Orton hoping to start a rush of his own now.
Emphatic statement from the Viper.
Resilience on display.
Oh no, I know what Randy's thinking. This won't end well.
That may end the American Nightmare. Hit break, pin stops. This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton. Gets him with the counter. The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
See up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
DDT by Orton.
He must be asking himself if continuing his work, that is the pain too much.
And he's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
Orton firing up. The voices are talking to him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Bang! What a move!
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Orton gets the better there.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
They're slamming their face down.
And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
And Randy's on fire right now, not even considering letting him answer back. This is how you cement a legacy, folks.
Goodness gracious.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
Uh-oh.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? And more fight being brought to Orton there.
Not everything's gone to plan for Cody, but he still has a chance to finish the job.
Gosh, what a match.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Ooh, an arm breaker.
Good God, that's devastating.
The Viper getting measured. Cody Rhodes has his opponent, but he wants it.
When the Viper's not happy.
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. Cody Carter!
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
He's looking to end this. It's Crossroads. Yet another big move, guys.
And got him through the suffering. Still gets the win.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Take to do next.
Put down face first. Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, sharp knee.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
It's locked in, the cross-face chicken wing.
The arc.
And delivers the, oh, right there, elbow, and gets out of it.
Boom, impact. And he sends him into the corner. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
Back into the ring.
Right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Love him or hate him, Seth freaking Rollins is arguably one of the best in-ring competitors in all of WWE today. Considering his skill level and the many accolades he's accumulated, Corey, I have to ask, here's the early cover. And skirts out of the pin.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, a small package driver. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder up at one.
Held in a perilous position.
Face first.
Oh, my goodness.
To the neck.
Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand.
And Rollins cannot be stopped. That's a knocker driver. Wow.
The referee stops the count on the ropes.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
No way.
Barrel roll to Bay.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Four.
Getting tossed around. These consecutive attacks have been really.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Look at the high.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Standing moonsault.
I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Rollins with the stomp.
We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
Try to end it.
One is over.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come. Superstars have left it all on the line, and they are one match away from victory. The end is finally in front of them.
Just one more match to etch your name in history. And for me, one more match until I finally get rid of Saxton.
Sent into the corner.
Stuck in the tree of woe and
right up against his face.
Come on.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap, a cheap shot. Rake right across the back. Break the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Rollins has him hooked. Oh, man.
This could be it. Cover. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
He's absorbed some damage already. Seth Rollins, known as the visionary of WWE, as intelligent in the ring as he is unorthodox and uncanny out of it. He and Cody Rhodes are no stranger to each other in competition, so I have to ask, Corey, what do you think Rollins' game plan is here?
Well, we already know Rollins always has a game plan, Cole, and in this one, I can see him just deciding he needs to out-wrestle Rhodes. I know that in his mind, that's something he can do in his sleep, but he should be careful. Cody Rhodes has mastered the game, too. If Seth's not careful and underestimates Cody, he could make a mistake that might cost him dearly.
Seth Rollins is in complete control. Look out!
Barrel tope, what?
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Cody needed.
But Cody has to push now while the window's open.
Don't come over here!
Cole, quick, you sacked him with a human shield.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
Put in a position now.
Lives to fight another day.
Springboard! Oh, no!
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Delivered into the barricade.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
Seth Rollins.
Super kick!
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Pulls the trigger. Oh, that knee strike.
Sends a very clear message.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, man.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
From the middle rope into the stomp. Good night.
Serious jeopardy for Rhodes.
Cover. Oh, he kicked out.
The American Nightmare able to persevere here. Absolutely incredible.
Seth Rollins in deep thought.
If this lands, it's over.
Superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
This kip.
The American Nightmare.
He's put a lot of competitors out with that. Is it enough? The cover!
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
You got to wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. Paying it right back with a reversal. Rollins struggling. Rollins and Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
And he pulls opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
There you have it, the American Nightmare. Standing tall after quite the fight against Seth freaking Rollins.
Tonight, Cody absolutely was the better man. Doing the dream.
Starting off with Cody Rhodes, truly one of the most passionate superstars to ever step foot in the ring.
When you look at who his father was, who his brother is, that makes all the sense in the world. Cody was raised in this business, and it's only recently he started to consider his own legacy. He started out to honor Dusty. Now he's here to build something of his own.
Brick by brick, as the saying goes.
But bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Ooh. Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Quick return to the ring.
Missed timing with that springboard.
And there was some force on that move. Reversal. Looking for an early pin and a good strong kick out there.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
So much has been made of the strength of Bobby Lashley, but what about his intangibles, Corey?
The only thing stronger than Lashley's muscles,
the champion into the cover. Gets the shoulder up.
Seems a little too early in this match to go for the pin.
Saw it coming. Inverted atomic drop. Get to the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve. To a monkey flip.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Clothesline stops that move in its tracks. Wow! What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Returning to the ring. Incomplete. Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Bulldog plants him.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
From the top. Into the pin attempt.
Two.
And he kicks out at two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Look at this. Suicide dive.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Uh-oh. Way too far. Diving moonsault! All the momentum's against Lashley now.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Rhodes from the middle rope.
Lashley a step ahead.
All the way up, and the crash landing. Powerbomb.
Lands face first.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
The Almighty showing his dominance.
The Dominator.
Lashley showing fans the amazing feats of strength he's capable of.
And iron will on display.
Bobby Lashley dominating.
The Almighty imposing his will on this opponent. Nothing can stop Lashley now.
Lashley threw all of his strength. Bobby Lashley measuring his opponent. It's about to be collision time. Lashley and Cody Rhodes reverses.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
No, no, no. Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
He gets back into the ring. Champ getting worked over here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Answering back.
And Lashley is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Yeah, Lashley.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent referee once a dash crossroads. We can have a new champion for the win.
There's two. And he's still in the game.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost?
The American Nightmare.
Pulls opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two. We got a new champion.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner and the
champion
to go from challenger to champion.